Wars have long been synonymous with destruction, suffering, and loss, forever altering the lives of ordinary people. Beyond the immediate violence and casualties, armed conflicts leave lasting scars on societies, and one of the most profoundly affected aspects is the violation of human rights. Today, we confront the brutal truth of how these conflicts strip away the rights and dignity of our fellow human beings. Wars often result in mass displacement and forced migration, uprooting countless people from their homes and communities, often left with no other choice than to seek safety and protection. In the process, they are frequently subjected to grave human rights violations, including arbitrary detention, forced labor, sexual violence, and the denial of access to basic necessities like food, water, and healthcare. The right to freedom of movement and the right to a safe and dignified life are violated on a massive scale. According to the United Nations High Commissioner for Refugees, there were approximately 82.4 million forcibly displaced people worldwide by the end of 2020, including 26.4 million refugees. The Internal Displacement Monitoring Center reported that in 2020, conflict and violence displaced 48.4 million people within their own countries, with an average of 55 people displaced every minute. The loss of life is perhaps the most visible and tragic consequence of armed conflicts. Civilians, including women, children, and the elderly, bear the brunt of the violence, often becoming unintended casualties or direct targets of warfare. Not only do wars rob individuals of their right to life, but they also undermine the right to physical integrity. The use of indiscriminate weapons, landmines, and chemical agents inflict unimaginable suffering on countless innocent people. The World Health Organization estimates that between 2010 and 2015, conflicts caused an average of 174,000 violent deaths per year worldwide. The International Committee of the Red Cross has recorded thousands of casualties resulting from the use of explosive weapons in populated areas, causing severe injuries, loss of limbs, and long-term disabilities. Wars destroy essential infrastructure, leaving communities without access to vital services. Schools, hospitals, water supply systems, and sanitation facilities are destroyed or rendered inoperable, leading to a deterioration of living conditions and a severe impact on the right to education, healthcare, clean water, and sanitation. The lack of these basic services further exacerbates vulnerability, perpetuating cycles of poverty and human rights violations. According to UNICEF, in 2020, approximately 30 million children were affected by conflicts with disrupted access to education, healthcare, and clean water. The United Nations Development Programme estimates that wars and armed conflicts destroy or damage 20 to 40% of healthcare facilities in affected countries. During times of war, civil liberties and freedom of expression are often curtailed in the name of national security and military control. Governments may impose censorship, restrict media freedoms, and limit the right to peaceful assembly. Opposing opinions are suppressed, and people expressing their views or engaging in activism risk persecution, imprisonment, or even unlawful executions. The erosion of these fundamental rights undermines the democratic fabric of societies and hampers efforts to address and resolve conflicts peacefully. Reporters Without Borders documented 50 journalists killed in connection with their work in 2020, many of whom were reporting on conflicts and human rights abuses. Wars disproportionately affect vulnerable groups, including women, children, ethnic and religious minorities, and refugees. Women and girls are subjected to sexual violence, trafficking, and forced marriages, while children are recruited as child soldiers or exposed to psychological trauma that hinders their development. Ethnic and religious minorities often face discrimination, persecution, and ethnic cleansing. The United Nations has reported instances of sexual violence being used as a weapon of war, with estimates suggesting that hundreds of thousands of women and girls have been victims of rape and sexual violence during conflicts. The Internal Displacement Monitoring Center highlights that as of 2020, 85% of the world's refugees are hosted in developing countries, placing additional strains on already vulnerable populations. The impact of wars on human rights is devastating and far-reaching, with long-term consequences for individuals, communities, and entire nations. Let us remember, these violations are not faceless statistics. they happen to real human beings.